making a very nice print. So this is hot. This is my test print. So it's got a little bit of salmon skin. I've heard about that. I hear the TL smoothers on your board will help get rid of that, quiet it down. But the fine lines are just really nice. Doing tree supports. And this lattice is actually not touching anything. Very surprised with that. Everything was lubed. Double checked everything to make sure they were tight. The noise is what I'm concerned about.
Using a 3D Solutech filament. I'm actually quite liking the quality of that. I'm going to be printing out the cable management supports that'll lock this over to the side. Get that out of the way.
Touchscreen is very nice. I was told to make sure there was nothing loose. So I opened up the bottom. I checked all screws and things that needed to be tightened. Didn't have any curvature issues. Still fairly loud. Look forward to getting that off of there. I'll post this with my assembly. Assembly took about a half hour. I did a fast time lapse of that. It was about 1 minute on the time lapse.